one of the hardest hit, had the best serve.
Hard, oh, they're just, they were just a nightmare. They were just a nightmare.
One's righty, one's lefty. Everything, like, they're like the perfect storm.
Yeah.
And they just, there's only one team that can even play them in that area. And if it wasn't for Park and Kim, China would have one of the greatest teams ever in history.
Oh, was it?
Dingy Yongbo.
No, Yongbo.
Yeah, Dingy and Yongbo. And if they would have come on before then or after then, they would have been legends. And they instead got to play when Park and Kim played, so they're the silver medalists of everything.
Yeah.
Forever. They won one world when Park and Kim didn't play.
Yeah. When they retired or...
But they, you know, and they just, and they were good. Like, these guys, they took, I saw them personally take Park and Kim. And they were, like, they were good. They were good. They were jumpers. They were fast. That was a world final. That was the best world final set ever done in history.
It was good. I watched it for
7 hours. The final 7 hours.
Yeah. Like all of them.
All the matches are famous now. Like,
no, that singles game was an hour and 3 minutes.
Yeah, the singles game was they played for an hour and 5 minutes, two games. And about 10 minutes in. I can't remember the score, it's roughly halfway through. They had an 81 shot down. And this is a world class. Like, they were so fit, it was stupid. Like, I was about from here to UG. No, I was from here to that doorway.
Oh, that
yeah,
broken
from
door?
The court, like, I was right there. And friends of mine from England, we were talking, you know, we were batting, not loud, but they were right there. But, you know, we were talking like that, that's not me. Like, they're so fit. Like, you'd have died. Like,
we I watched that game in your office, and I was
just
like
on.
But neither of them had a, like, ginormous.
But there was a point, like, they both could defend, so it was pointless.
Yeah. It just looked like
crazy.
They had the women's doubles nowadays. It's so long. I think they had a
lot of spin like that. Yeah, this is a true story. I'll take it the wrong way. It's like, that's cool. If I had a woman in the race, I would cheer for her down there. But if you don't have a woman in women's doubles that you like or care for or coach or hate or whatever, if you have no vested interest, we're at the All England, right? True story, Korea played China in the final, And me, a guy from me, but we were up walking, right? And we just had enough, right? I mean, good women's doubles is the defense is so much better than the attack. No lie, I feel exactly. Went upstairs, looked at all the sponsors' booths, I talked to the sponsors, we had a beer, had something, I think we had some tea, you know, just talked to a man, cruised around all over the place. We spent a lot of time there. Went back like we never left. Like, it was like...
And especially with the 15
it was
points.
Unbelievable.
Even if they win rallies, they don't always go for score, right? Because that's like so much longer.
In fact, I'll show you a women's double match. Of all time, it's just like
very, well, very girls, like, practice depending on the guys, and then, but when they play, it's the girls, so it's like,
but if you want to see, like, probably the best doubles match ever played, it's Indos and the Chinese, and it is, wow.
I mean, it's just, I can believe right now,
they're smashing, cutting off, coming in behind, killing. Just like watching a men's doubles match without the complete power. It's one of the best matches ever played.
They do everything just as well, but they don't move as quick or hit as hard. But the Chinese girl hits.
That's why I get mad when they hit.
There's a Chinese girl that's like 6 foot tall, and she's like literally like jumps up to here and goes. Oh, it's so hard. It's like
we had the biggest hitter in the world here for. They won the Commonwealth Games gold.
Yeah, absolutely. It's just good over at Largo.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. She was a big girl. I mean, big. Like, not fat, just big, solid. Probably 145.
Yeah. Oh, what? She's big.
Yeah, not fat, big.
Yeah, she's big.
She wasn't short, she was tall and big. And
she could hit a ton. And she could, like, big lunch.
Well, if you watch Japanese women doubles right now, they go for days.
Well, they're just like...
They set a world record last year of like 200-something shots.
You're just...
200-shot rally?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why we
left. And then the one right after was 100-something.
Like, the Japanese were used to be really good, then they sucked.